until this week, a civilian could not stand here at the Brunswick Naval Air Station unescorted. To get on the base, you needed a military ID. Now, all you need is a driver's license. The base is inviting the public to come on board. I'm Steve Minich. We'll have more on this story tonight on News 8 at 6.